Hi, welcome to new MAT-KULING production area. As an important client, I would like to explain you about our ozone systems. Let's dive into the world of sustainable aquaculture on this video. Exploring the innovative use of ozone systems at the forefront of the environmental friendly disinfection, we provide the light on the transformative impact of ozone in water treatment. In the realm of aquaculture, we emphasize sustainability as a guiding principle. Ozone, with its remarkably short half-life, ensures the effective water purification without leaving any residue traces. This not only marks a significant leap on eco-friendly practices, but also underscores ozone's role as the optimal solution for water treatment in aquaculture. Now I will explain you better for functions and details for each equipment inside this MAT-KULING ozone system. In the very heart of the system, we have a complete MAT inbuilt ozone generator, which can go up to 15 kilograms per hour with our water-cooled coronal reactor and all necessary control components, valves and measurement units. And also we have inside of each unit online ozone measurement display. So you can check out every production amount every second. And here we have a PLC control system and all necessary measurement components. And underneath this cabinet we have necessary transformators. And our generator comes with the single body, which is including all necessary control components, coronal reactors, transformators. Also, it's possible to, we can provide as optional water coolers, water chillers, and instant demand oxygen generators. And on-demand produced ozone gas moved into these venturi suction lines. And all these venturis are especially made for specific units. All the nozzles inside and all the structure tailored and custom made for specific units. Best energy efficiency with special pumps. We are mixing this ozone into our protein skimmer. Some other details about protein skimmers: adjustable washing motorized valves, so you can adjust them on each interval, like every other 10 seconds, once in an hour time, or once in a day time. It's completely adjustable. And most importantly, pneumatic valve, or it can be electrical valve, which is regulating the level inside the protein skimmer. We can say this is the heart of the system because it gives us a precise level adjustment autonomously, millimeter by millimeter, without any human touch. It's a good water saver and it provides us the best efficiency. And also inside the protein skimmer, we have inlet and outlet pH, ORP, total dissolved gas, and oxygen probes. As we mentioned, on high intensive aquaculture systems, we can have a really solid thick foam, which requires 7 to 24 washing cycles. This gives us a huge water expense. Since we are keen on saving the water, it's a new innovative approach from MAT-KULING systems, which is sucking all this foam from the protein skimmer foam chamber with a pipeline into this body, and it liquefies all foam and discharge. At this unit, we don't have any motor or pump. It's driven by the ozone distractor blower, which I will tell you next. So inside the unit, in case of a super, super thick foam, if we are not able to liquefy the foam, and if the foam rises up into a certain level, we have titanium level indicators here. When it gets into a high level, our titanium probes is checking foam level inside. It triggers and opens the washing sequence, which happens rarely, but it's a must to save all the equipment. And as I said, all this action from protein skimmer to foam extractor triggered by this unit, which is a catalyst type ozone destructor. We have a special media inside with a very, very long lifetime. To make sure this long lifetime, we have a demister unit because the media doesn't like the moisture or the wet particles inside. So that's why we built this separate chamber to get rid of all the mist, water particles and foam particles. After we get rid of all these particles, the ozone residue gas comes into the stainless steel body, and we are simply converting all residual ozone into oxygen. Finally, as a one-stop shop, we are providing all this system to avoid negotiating with different suppliers, like an ozone destructor from another supplier or ozone generated from another supplier. As MAT-KULING, we are providing all equipment as a one-stop shop. And when we say one-stop shop, like, this is the heart of the system, which is controlling all components, SCADA-compatible PLC system and monitoring system, and all necessary buttons and functions where you can follow it directly in front of the panel or remotely. So the advantages, as I said before, maintaining the critical parts or solving the problem like in a couple of hours all around the year. Thanks for watching us.